Emergent Evolution. Dialectical materialism recognizes the emergence of new qualities at different levels. This evolutionary materialism is sometimes known as emergent evolution. The doctrine of emergence is of greatest importance for the whole question of development and change in nature. A special character is some object is not derived from the character of its components taken severally, but from the distinctive relationships of these components from a special configuration. When two colorless fluids are mixed and the result is a red fluid, the redness was nowhere before it emerged. It is a character belonging to a particular configuration. Dialectical materialism does not believe that life and mind have always existed in imperceptible degrees and had only to grow in quantity until they were big enough to be noticed, thus emerging. It believes that they appeared for the first time at a definite period in the history of matter, and that they are the inevitable consequence or concomitant of certain material patterns. When it comes to defining the agent of change, dialectical materialism has its most suggestive theory to offer. Its conception of movement and contradiction as inherent in all matter and all relationships is, of course, derived by inversion from Hegel. Development through contradiction is not due to some mystical force working within the material content of the world, but is an observed characteristic of all life and matter. Contradictions and their emergence do not have to be projected into facts quite innocent of them. You have only to examine reality to find them. To be convinced of the dialectic of nature, just look around you.